So Karen, why do you think the black petrel should win bird of the year?
Okay, well, black petrel is endemic to the Hauraki Gulf. It's only found there over the summer when it's breeding on Great Barrier Island and Little Barrier Island. If you're a boatie out at sea, you might well see it if you're quite a long way out in the Hauraki Gulf. It's a beautiful, dark, black, dense plumage bird, and unfortunately it's threatened from fishing activities in the Hauraki Gulf, particularly longlining for bluenose and snapper. So if you want to protect this bird, then vote for black petrel this year.